Mari. I can't wait till we can have our own babies one day. It's gonna be so amazing.
I know, I'm so excited. I cannot wait.
I know our kids are gonna be the best of friends. Ugh, I can't wait for that day to come.
I know, look at how cute these babies are.
Ugh, ours are gonna be so much cuter.
I know.
Oh, Poke, you're home so early. What are you doing here?
Oh, Lainey. Just, you know, coming back home to my beautiful wife. How you doing?
My stomach has been killing me all day. I really don't know what's going on. I'm just...
What?
I'm really nervous. I mean...
Well, that's not good. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I have this weird feeling in my stomach. Oh, no. I think I'm gonna be sick again. Oh, can you please take me to the doctor?
Yeah. Here, let's get in the car. Come on, let's go.
Oh, I just want this to stop. This nausea. It's just bad. It's bad.
Honey, what do you think it is?
Maybe, cold? I don't know, the flu? I really don't know. I just need this
if
to
it's
stop.
That new, what if it's that new cold going around?
Oh,
you know, the new cold.
Please don't say that. You're freaking me out. Nurse, come on. Tell me the news. Nurse. Oh, there she
is. Oh, it's called the Pringles.
Oh. What?
Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of something else.
No, just let her talk.
Oh, hello. I will be your nurse for today, so I'm reading your results, and it happens to say that you're having a baby!
Wait, what?
What?
I mean, this is kind of great news, but, like, also... are you okay? Zach, pick it. Just get... Okay, nurse...
Wait, what?
Okay, thank you, nurse. Zach... Can't you believe this? I'm pregnant.
I can't even believe this, but you know, honestly, I'm down for whatever.
You're excited?
Yeah, we're gonna have our very own kid. I just almost feel bad that you can't go through this with your best friend.
You know I don't like to bring
her. No, honey. I didn't mean to say that. I'm just gonna let you get some fresh air. I'm gonna just go to the ice cream shop.
No, just listen. Let me rant. Please.
No, fine. I'm actually going to the arcade. Wait, what? You want to hear me? Yes, wait, what?
I just want to rant. You know, we were supposed to be best friends for the rest of our lives. You know, and now we're not. And we were supposed to have kids. Like, you know, we were supposed to. They were gonna be best friends. Like, our kids were gonna get married, and then we were gonna be sisters. Like, this was the whole plan.
I'm gonna go to the arcade.
Okay. I just.
Oh my gosh.
Ari, is that you?
Lainey, is that you?
What are you doing here? I'm not crying about anything.
Are you okay? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm fine. No, I'm not fine. Ari, I just miss you so much. I'm sorry about our little fight. And guess what? I have a huge secret to tell you.
I have a huge secret to tell you.
Oh my gosh, really? Okay, let me go first.
I brought back some ice cream and
honey,
I just thought
look!
I'd give it over.
Look!
Oh my gosh, is that Poke?
Yeah, that's him. You know, we're like when we were like the sixth grade. Yes, this is my friend. But anyways, I was just about to tell her, Poke. So, Ari, I'm actually pregnant.
Oh my gosh,
I'll leave
I'm
you
pregnant
to catch
too.
Up.
Wait. What? You're pregnant at the same time as me? Wait.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
I just can't believe it. I mean, we dreamed of this our entire lives and now it's happening. Oh my gosh, we're gonna do so much stuff together. I mean, we can have a gender reveal. We can have all this stuff. Oh, I'm so happy for you.
I'm so excited, but why are you crying? What's wrong?
I just missed you, that's all. And I found out I was pregnant and, you know, I wanted to be pregnant.
Aww.
Like, as with you, you know? So this is just gonna work out perfectly. Well, I'll see you soon.
Okay, bye.
Yes! I just can't believe I just fixed my entire relationship. Just, man, this is one lucky pregnancy. Poke, can you bring me some Coca-Cola, please? I'm just parched right now.
Yes, of course.
Oh, and can you bring me, like, a bag of Cheetos or, like, Doritos or something? I just really... I don't watch this show. I don't want to watch puppies right now. Is there anything ever good on TV?
Okay,
Hospital
911?
Oh, my goodness. Like, I want to be in a hospital while I'm pregnant, you know? Do you have the ranch ones? I really don't like those.
I can go run to the store and grab them.
No,
I don't have them.
Please just get them. Ugh.
Okay, I'll go run to the store. I'll be right back.
Okay, bye. You know what? I'm gonna call Ari. Her husband must be driving her crazy too. Hello?
Hi.
Oh my gosh, you're never gonna believe this. Zach tried to give me cheesy Doritos. I mean, I'm a pregnant woman. How could you even think that I would want cheese right now? Ugh.
Who
I just
even likes those?
I know. And then, like, he tried to give me a Coca-Cola. I mean, Dr. Pepper, hello. I swear I said Dr. Pepper. And oh my gosh, he's breathing like he's the one that's pregnant. Can you believe this?
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
I'm dealing with the same exact thing.
Oh, I can't even believe them. I mean, if they could only be pregnant for one, like us, for one day, they would understand.
Hey.
Oh.
Bye, baby, I'll talk to you after.
Okay, sounds good. Bye, I gotta go.
I got your Doritos.
Oh, yeah, I didn't want Doritos. I decided that I just need to go take a nap, honestly. I'm really not feeling well.
What? What do you mean?
Yeah, I'm just not feeling well. Alright, I gotta go because I'm gonna go FaceTime Ari now, honestly. Bye! Only pregnant women really get me. Oh no. Poke, wake up.
Sorry. What's going on, honey?
It's time.
What's going on?
It's time.
It's time for breakfast? What?
No. Grab the suitcase. It's time. The baby's coming. Oh, I gotta call Ari. We gotta have these babies together.
No, we gotta call the police. We don't have to call Ari. What are you talking about?
No, we have to have the babies together. Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
I'll get on the phone with her right now. Let's go. Oh, honey, I've called Ari like 10,000 times and she's still not answering. I hope she's okay.
No. Don't worry about Ari. Let's worry about the baby here. Jeez.
Well, the baby's fine. You know, it's gonna get here when it gets here, but I need Ari to be here so we can have the babies at the same time. I mean, we're best friends.
My goodness. Okay.
Ari?
Oh my gosh.
What are you doing
Lainey,
here?
Is that you?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I think I'm about to have my baby.
Oh my goodness.
Oh snap.
Oh my gosh. We're about to have twin babies, even though we're not even having twins together. I mean, this is the craziest thing ever.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe this.
Okay, this is really, really great and all, but both of you guys are about to have babies, so...
Uh-oh. I can feel it. Uh-oh.
I have to go.
Oh, honey!
Oh my gosh!
Ari, I'm so glad it all worked out, and I can't believe we both had girls.
I know, they're gonna be the bestest friends ever.
I know. I mean, what if they plan to have kids just like us one day? That would be amazing.
Hello.
I hope they do.
Finally home.
Oh, hello.
How are the two kids doing? And there's my baby girl. And Ari, how's your baby girl doing?
She's doing so wonderful.
Oh, Zach, they're going to be best friends.
How's this going? This is amazing. It's like what you guys talked about.
I know. It's like it all came true. It's just so amazing. I mean, being pregnant with my best friend was, you know, the best part ever.
Well, while you and Ari raise your babies, me and Todd are going to go to the diner. So we'll catch you guys later.
Okay,
bye.
Sounds good. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, Ari, you are so funny. Oh my gosh, the kids.
Aw, look at the little ones.
It was just like us when we were little, playing with babies.
I know. I wonder if they're talking about having kids at the same time like us.
I know. They grow up so fast. Girls, it's time for your first day of school. Oh, I'm so glad they're going to the same school. It's going to be so good for them to have each other.
I know, I'm so excited. Are you guys excited?
Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, okay, your dad will be down any minute to take you guys.
There they are.
Oh, they're just so excited to go to school together.
There's my girl and Ari's girl. And Ari, where's your husband?
Oh, he's just out of town right now. Yeah. He travels for work a lot.
Oh, and he's been out of town for the last, like, 5 years. But anyways, I'm gonna take these two girls to school. So
right,
I will catch you guys later.
Have a good
day.
Say
your last goodbye.
Oh, guys, they're gonna have so much fun.
Oh, wait. Hold on, girls. Oh, we didn't even take a photo. Come back in.
Yeah. Take a photo.
Please, I want to.
Come on, girls. Just take a photo.
Okay. Smile.
Cheese.
Got it.
Okay.
Perfect.
Right. Okay, you guys be good. Have a good day at school. Bye.
Let's go, girls.
Bye, kids.
Oh, I just can't believe they're just such good besties. I hope they stick up for each other.
I know. I hope they don't get in a fight like we did when we were younger.
Oh, please. They're gonna be fine. It is so nice being able to relax with you while the kids are at school. It's been so long since we've been able to do this.
I know. I can't believe the kids are getting so old.
I'm getting a call. Hold on.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi there. This is Principal Watkins here. Your kid is in trouble, and we need them down to the principal's office right away.
Oh my gosh, is Lily okay? Did she get hurt or anything?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make another call to another parent. Just give me one moment. Okay, talk to you in a sec. Meet me here.
Okay, bye. Oh my gosh, you're never gonna believe this. Lily got into a fight.
Oh, one second. I'm getting a call now.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Hello. Yeah, this is Mr. Watkins. Seems that your kid was in a fight with Lily, Lainey's mom, so... You just both come down here, please.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Is she okay?
You're gonna need to come down here.
Who was it?
It was the principal.
Did our girls get in a fight together? No. Can't be right. Something had to have happened, right? There's just no way it could have been my kid. My kid doesn't ever act like this, Ari. I mean, that Lily just would never act like that and get into a fight. You know what I mean?
I have no idea. There's no way it was my kid either. They never fight.
Yeah, she kind of does act like that, though. You know, you're not very strict with her, Ari.
Oh my gosh. No way. It was definitely not my kid. If anything, it was Lily.
Oh, Lily would never act like this. And you know it. Ugh. I just can't believe you would ever think that this is my kid when you know for sure that it was your fault.
Oh my gosh, it was not. We're gonna find out right now.
Yeah, we're gonna find out who it was. All right. Hello, Principal.
Oh, hello, both of y'all. Please sit down. I only want a chair, but yeah.
Oh, anyways. So you get the chair.
Seems that there's a fight at the lunch. Yep. Sorry, just chewing some gum here. There's a fight at lunch. Lily said something to the other girl about...
It's not Lily, but
we heard another side of the story that apparently the other girl was, like, you know, making fun of her and, like, spitting at her or something.
I knew it was your girl. She is the worst. Ugh.
We think it's a rumor. We just think the girls were just bickering. We don't think no one spit on each other.
Okay, so... Is this handled or?
I mean, I think that both of you need to figure this out. Now, please, all of you out of my office. I don't even know why you came down here.
Oh, girls, let's just go.
What actually happened? You stop this right now!
Why is your daughter acting like that? Oh my goodness, Lily, come here. I know
you guys need to stop.
Sweet angel. No, your kid needs to stop, Ari. You know what? Maybe it's not a good idea that we stay friends right now. Maybe they need to be separated for a while.
Okay, we're gonna go home then.
Yeah, you go home. Maybe your husband can help you with her, you know?
Well, guess what? He just got home today, so
Yeah, sure.
Not gonna lie, sweetie, she kind of got you on that one.
Oh my goodness. Lily, let's go. Your principal's clear.
Yeah, so Lainey, how was your day?
It wasn't the best, you know? I think
Ari... Oh, nice. Okay. Lily, how was your day? Is something bothering you? I feel like something might be bothering you. I can't tell, though.
Yeah. Actually, now that you ask. Ari and I got into a fight, and, you know, I just don't know if I should apologize.
What?
Yeah, you know, we fought before. I mean, when we were really little, but, like, we fight every once in a while.
Yeah, but look at you guys now. You guys became best friends again. You can't let something like this happen.
But her kid was acting like, you know, crazy, and you know she doesn't know how to handle her kids sometimes, so I had to tell her how it was, and she got a little offended. You know,
did you maybe ask the kids about the real story, Lily? What actually happened?
Well, nothing really happened. It was between another girl and someone else. It had nothing to do with me or Madison. It had nothing to do with us.
Right there, Lainey. Come on, just take a look. Nothing happened. Now I bet you right now you should go over and apologize. You never know.
Well,
be the bigger person.
I just. Okay, maybe you're right. I already lost her once. I can't lose her again, right?
Exactly. You got this. Go.
Okay.
Right, Lily, go with her too. She needs emotional support.
Yeah, please. Okay, let's just go apologize to Madison and Ari. Everything's gonna be okay. Ari?
Oh my gosh, Lainey?
What are you doing here?
I mean, I just was talking to Madison and I really found what actually happened.
Oh. Did?
Yeah, so there's really, it wasn't between them.
I know, I just found that out, and actually, I was gonna come and apologize to you, because I felt so bad.
No, I'm sorry, I didn't want to fight with you. I hate fighting with you. I just get so upset when we get in a fight.
I know, me too. I'm so sorry. I mean, let's just be best friends again, and I just hate being away from you.
Yes, please.
Girls, is everything okay?
Yeah, Mom, everything's fine. Yeah, it's really good.